Now, the question is, were you guys staking?
No. We were sitting on this corner because we had to pull the MR2. We coasted it all the way down the mountain. And that's where he made it. And I sat back on the turn, the dude in the mod speed sat back on the turn a little bit. And he just came up too fast. Didn't see him until the last second. Cracked the wall. But he didn't hit the speed.
Yeah, that's exactly what we had.
Yeah.
You got some balls, dude. I don't like drive this thing that hard.
Look at the little fuzzy balls on the top.
I believe it. It's a crown big, dude. We'll handle it.
Take down the tire size. No, I got to sell them real cheap if you know anybody.
I have a tube chassis, 300 GM.
That battery is fucked, dude. I wouldn't touch it.
I'm just, they're like a directional tread. They're like a fucking